I used to write plays when I was about 10 or 11. I suppose it was an absolute gift, because I left school when I was 9 to go into ballet school. And then I went on the stage when I was 10, so I didn't have any formal education, which of course left me free to educate myself.
And what steps did you take to educate yourself as a writer? That is theatrical.
Read. I belong to the Battersea Park Public Library. Freudian slip. And I read. Everything I can lay my hands on.
What books? I mean, what particular authors? I've never known which particular
Well, the first one was a lady called E. Nesbitt, who wrote books for children. And Saki. Saki was another of my inspirations. And up to a point, Dickens. I'd read most of Dickens by the time I was 16 or 17, I think. But I was a voracious reader.